she went down the hall of the offices and she said, "They're admitting Karla, they're admitting Karla." So everybody was very supportive. They came to see me and like, "What happened?" "I don't know. It just happened." My name is Karla Starkovich. I'm from Parnell, Iowa, which is down by Williamsburg. And I work in the Heart and Vascular Center at the hospital. I walk in from ramp 3 and into the main fountain area, and I would just barely get there and have to stop and get my breath. I was so short of breath and it was a lot of pressure. And I knew that wasn't right because I've been very active all my life. My mother had just had a triple bypass, and I had spoken to her also on what I was feeling. And she said that that sounded like how she felt when she was having a heart attack. And so then I thought, well, I definitely should get one of those heart risk assessments. And there was something not right there. So they immediately took me downstairs to the Heart and Vascular Clinic. We ended up admitting me and having a heart cath done on both sides of my heart, right and left. They determined that the pressures in the right side of my heart were extremely high because they were concerned about heart failure. And then I had some other tests done, some breathing tests, what's called a PET scan, and they determined that it was pulmonary hypertension. Don't know where it came from because there's no family history of that. I was part of a study where they used two drugs to treat the patient, and you always got one drug, or there's some days you may have two actual drugs. I had great results. I always was better. I didn't go backwards. I always went forward as far as how I felt, how I could breathe. So I completed that and it was on a positive end. And so now I continue with, they tell me what the two drugs are and I continue with those now. I thought I was too active to ever have anything wrong with my heart, my lungs, or anything. I didn't have any pains in my arms or anything. It was just all in my chest and it just was a lot of pressure. So I think the symptoms are different for everyone. If you have something that doesn't feel right and you know it doesn't feel right, you need to ask questions. And you need to be your own doctor in some ways, as far as, well, if it doesn't seem right, you need to see somebody, you need to tell someone. The best thing of having my treatment at the University of Iowa is the nurses, the doctors, everyone I dealt with was very nice, kind, supportive. They really cared, you know, you could tell they cared. They're all my friends now.
University of Iowa Healthcare. Changing medicine, changing lives.